Another video has surfaced from inside a gas station where a Kansas City man was shot and killed by police back in March. Earlier this week, a group of faith leaders held a press conference calling the death of Malcolm Johnson an execution. They released a cell phone video from inside the store, then later a second video, and now a third. KCTV5's Leslie Aguilar reports from the BP gas station where this all took place.
Right now, the Missouri Highway Patrol says their investigation into the shooting that happened here is still ongoing. They have surveillance video, they have witness video, and now local faith leaders say they have even more video evidence. But the family of Malcolm Johnson does not trust the investigators.
The family reached out to me.
Khadijah Hardway says she is the appointed spokesperson for Malcolm Johnson's family, a family that wants justice but doesn't trust the Missouri Highway Patrol to bring it.
We want a federal investigation. It's time for the Department of Justice to come in.
Earlier this week, faith leaders presented this cell phone video to the media. It has no audio, but shows police coming inside the store to confront Johnson. The actual confrontation only shows feet. A second video released later does have audio, and you can hear an officer say, "Shoot him," after a struggle. The third video released today appears to be shot from someone working at the store. It shows Johnson's body on the ground, face down. And the clerk says he knows Johnson and his girlfriend.
It sets a complete picture. You know, it answers a lot of questions, but the one that's clear is that their loved one was executed.
Missouri Highway Patrol says they will consider any evidence presented to them in this case.
We can't specifically say everything we're doing, like I said, to the public. We don't try cases to the public.
It's also important to note that Johnson was wanted by police for a violent felony. Officers had been surveilling him and followed him to the store. Highway Patrol says he was armed. The family says they don't believe that.
Highway Patrol says they do have surveillance video, and we counted 10 cameras inside the store. It's unclear how many of them were recording. Now, we showed the first two cell phone videos to a retired FBI agent, and he said they do not give a clear picture of what happened, and that's why ballistics and other investigative techniques are important. Now, the Highway Patrol says that these investigations take time, but when they are finished, that report will go to Jefferson City for review and then to the prosecutor's office. She can look at those facts and then decide what actions to take. But the family of Malcolm Johnson wants all five officers involved to be fired and charged. Reporting in Kansas City, Leslie Aguilar, KCTV 5 News.